help you get settled in on your first mic. I actually work.
For today's lesson, we will be continuing our training on proper handling techniques. When using an animatronic as a synth, please ensure that the animatronic parts are tightly compressed and fastened by the spring locks located around the inside of the synth. It may take a few moments to position your head and torso between these parts in a manner where you can move and speak. Try not to nudge or press against any of the spring locks inside the synth. Do not touch the spring locks at any time. Do not breathe on the spring locks, as moisture may loosen them and cause them to break loose. Take the things while you are wearing the suit. Please try to maneuver away from populated areas before bleeding out, as to not ruin the customer experience. As always, if there is ever an emergency, please go to the designated safe room. Every location is built with one extra room that is not included in the digital map layouts program to the animatronic or security team. This room is hidden to customers, principal to animatronics, and is always off camera. As always, remember to smile toward the face of Freddy Fazbear's teeth. Thank you. For today's lesson, we will be continuing our training on proper suit handling techniques. When using an animatronic as a suit, please ensure that the animatronic parts are tightly compressed and fastened by the spring lock located around the inside of the suit. It may take a few moments to position your head and torso between